Hey guys, welcome back to some of The Last of Us Part 1. So we are still at the Capitol building, and we have these lovely people with us. So let me... wait, oh, I should have moved. Okay, wait, let's redo that. I was too busy talking. Okay.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here.
Let's hope I remember how to play. It's been a couple days. I should be fine. So we're gonna round this when he comes around. We're gonna just do a little whoop. Oh god. Kill him. Oh god. Wait. How do I get it down? Okay. See, his flashlight's like right in my face. I don't think I got him. Oh, I'm gonna die. Sir, please. He's blinding me on purpose. Can I just come up behind him? Grab him. Made me waste my bullets. Goodness. Okay, I don't know if it'll learn in any clickers. And I also need to heal.
Oh, thank God.
Okay, yeah. So we have two. Let's use one of those. Like this. That was pretty messy. Maybe I should have went back there, but he probably still would have saw me. Okay. Whew. It didn't drop anything either. Where's the other? Oh, that was the other one. Because I choked one here, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, so we can look around. Thought I just heard something. I don't know. Oh, it's like the crickets, I think. Okay, I'm pretty sure. Where did we come from? I don't think we can go back this way. Let's look in the train. This is a cool place. I don't remember this part. Ugh. Okay, let me check in here. Yes, I can go in here. Oh, this leads back. Oh no, it stops. Is this open? Nope. Oh, maybe I can... I wonder if I can shoot the lock. But it looks kind of really closed. I'm not even gonna try. Squeezies, Ellie. I don't think I can go up this way. Maybe I can give her a boost, but hold on, I didn't look well enough. Excuse me. Okay. So I think we're supposed to go that way, maybe? Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. I keep thinking I'm hearing things, but they seem chill. So, oh, that was her. Oh my god. Oh, it's water. Oh, it's deep.
I can't swim.
Yeah.
We'll figure something out.
Yeah, we'll find something for her. Oh! Ellie, move. Alright, let me. Can I go under? Whoop! Yes, I can. Need like a plank or something. Maybe in the train? Oh, I can't go in there. Gotta go under? Oh, I gotta go under here. Okay, I'm gonna be quick. Okay, there we go. Frogs. Back down. There was a car outside. Alright, so...
Ellie?
I'm fine.
Oh. Hi. Oh, she's there. Okay. Oh. I see a body. Oh, you got a flashlight.
Hey, look. It still works.
Nice. Sorry, just gotta get past you. Alright. Your contact is a dude named Frank. He's the guy on the outside I've been trading with. He wants into the Boston QZ. Meet him at the Park Street exit of the subway station right by the Capitol building. Attached is his visa and QZ papers. You like that handiwork? Be careful down there. Some of my other guys are reporting clickers and stalkers in the area. Where's this guy? I've been waiting for over 2 hours sweating bullets. I keep thinking I'm seeing something move in the shadows. Feels like a stalker is going to jump out at me in any second. I'm giving him another 15 minutes and I'm heading back. Well, maybe he didn't get to head back because there's a body here. So, I guess he died waiting. So I can go there. That's what I need. I guess that's where we're going. But let me check down here. I don't even know if I can go.
You're not going to leave me here, right?
Oh my god. No, I won't.
Just stay put.
She scared me.
I'm not going anywhere.
Well, let's go under here. There's probably going to be some clickers and some stalkers, like it said. But maybe there'll be something good. Oh, hurry. Oh, hurry. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's going to drown. He's going to drown. He's going to drown. He's going to drown. Eh. Wait. Oh, this doesn't come up. Okay, hold on. Okay, go up. Go up. Ooh. Let me try that again. Hold on. I did see something, but it's gotta be, you gotta be fast. Pick it up. All right, let's go back out. Okay. All right, and let's go back. Oh, I think I can go up there. Okay, I didn't see that. Alright. Oh, fireflies. Is there a pendant around? Gotta be something here. Oh, pills. How many do I have? Nothing. 15. So, I think I definitely want to save them so I can get max health next. Okay. What? I keep thinking I'm hearing sounds. Let's check in that room one more time. Oh, there it is. Okay, I got it. I'll check that out in a second. Come back.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end.
Pendant worn by members. Okay. Xiao Jiang? I'm not sure how to say that. Okay. So I gotta get over there.
There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Can I get up from here? No, I gotta... How do I get up? Oh, there's a plank. Can I use this for her? She can maybe bring it down. Oh, wait. It's hard to move a little bit. Here, Ellie. Come on.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be careful.
Okay.
I got you.
This is so funny. There you go. Is that gonna reach down? Let me check down here. I don't think there'll be anything, but maybe. Nah, I don't see anything. Oh, there we go. Can I go faster with L1? Yeah, I can. Cool. Let me check back here. Nothing, another door like that. Okay.
Ooh. Let's get out of here.
Sunlight. Ugh, this reminds me of Alan Wake. Alan Wake 2 in the subway. Terrifying. Fresh air! Here we come!
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Oh, a bird.
Man.
Is that a stork? What? A crane?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Sad she wants to talk about Tess and he doesn't allow it.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Look, kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Oh, yeah, there's no way we can go back now. Oh, we can use that? Cool. Whoa, it's so pretty. Lincoln.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Where? What was it? I didn't see. It's like a rabbit or squirrel. It is really pretty out here. Oh, that was something. See anything. I don't think we can go back the way we came anyway. Ooh, butterfly. DWRS.
Whoa, look.
What? Oh.
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Joel, why so mean? She's
Sorry.
Just a little girl.
I lost myself for a sec.
She's just enjoying nature. She's never been out. Okay, I can't get in there. Need to get through the gate, I guess.
Shit.
What?
Yeah, not around here either.
Oh, that's so cool he reacts. Should I take the plank?
What about this?
Good idea. I don't know where we'll need it yet, but... Oh, up here? Are we going in here? I guess we can... Wait, what? Oh, no, I can just put it there. If I get up, I can pick it up. But I didn't see a ladder around this side. Ooh, looks like it's gonna rain. Or maybe it's just getting dark. I guess I could put it here and then jump up. Let's do that. Bloop. Okay. Oh, and then put it across. I love how there's just a conveniently placed plank here. And then that thing that I'm probably going to need, I guess. We've had enough of a break that the infector are going to come back.
There we go.
Somebody's burning something over there. Ooh. Upgraded melee weapons kill enemies in one hit, but the upgraded has limited durability. Thing is crazy looking. Okay. So, melee upgrade. Binding blade melee weapon. Eee, that's a lot. Okay. Ooh, look at the reflection. What? The fire?
You, Bill.
Yeah.
Where Bill? Do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Okay.
All right, come on.
I love how we're just casually jumping off buildings. That's just how it is in these times. Okay. I don't want to miss anything, but I also don't want to take... Oh. 40,000 years looking around. I'm trying to do a little balance. Okay, we can drop down there. Or go around. I think they meet up. Yeah.
Down here.
I wonder where we are now.
Step. It's a good drop.
I think the infects are coming back pretty soon. Don't think we can go there.
What is that?
Ooh, I don't like that sound. It doesn't sound normal. Like, it doesn't sound like infected. Clickety clack. Oh no. I don't like that. Sounds like a cat or something. Like some kind of big cat. Do I even have a shiv? How do I check? I don't. So can't kill it. Well, I do have the melee weapon. I guess I just hit with the square. Oh, okay. Nice. I guess maybe because something hasn't been around in a minute, so it's not like doing the echolocation or anything. Shush, quiet. Well, oh, there's probably something good in there though, right? That it's guarding. I wish I could check. Eek, it's like, it really sounds like an animal. Okay, I'm gonna throw this. Is there more than one? Yeah, there's one in the building, I think. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Look what I've done. Well, I'm gonna go in here and hopefully find something else to take care of the other one, because I only have the one melee weapon. I mean... Oh, I've made an error, I think. We'll see. See how it goes. Got some more stuff? Can't make a shiv yet, I don't think. Nothing? Oh, I'm full. Oh, Reminder, collect more pills. See if I can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop with Tess. Ooh, Bill? I thought I saw something shining over here. Oh, Ellie. Ellie, could you move so I can get in that drawer? Oh, she's stuck in the drawer. Okay, I'm very full. I can't take anything. I can't make anything either, can I? No. Okay. Guess we can keep looking around. Pills. Hopefully they don't come upstairs. Oh, wrong button. I'm trying to listen. Yeah, they're both just down there. But this leads down. Are they on this floor? Are they outside? Oh, this is tricky. Oh, dead end. Oh, but that door. Ooh. I don't know if they can open doors. Well, I'm not sure. I'll probably have to go around. And then if I hit one, the other will hear, definitely. So I'll have to shoot. I feel like I've made a mistake. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Oh, there's also that door. Maybe that'll lead somewhere. Hopefully they just stay back there and don't come up here. I feel like I hear them all around me. I didn't miss that sound. Okay, let's go. Hopefully this drop won't be too loud. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh god. I tried to use the weapon, but I guess not. Okay. Ellie's making noise.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
This is not a good time to try to whistle. Okay, I decided. Oh.
It's jammed from the other side.
Man, I thought I could go this way.
Here, boost me up.
Okay, good. Come on.
No. That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
We gotta boost her up. Come on. I wanna get out of here. I don't even wanna. Get the click, fight the clickers. That door is locked.
Give me your foot.
There's probably something good.
Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Shush.
Sure thing.
Easy.
Okay.
Thanks, Ellie.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
This is locked.
Thank you.
So they must be guarding the key, and there must be something good in there. But the thing is, unless I can lure them away, but I don't think I'll be quick enough. Oh, I need a shiv. That's what I need. I can't make a shiv. Fine. Is that something? No. I think I should still be quiet. Yeah, close that. Thanks. Crouch because I'm crouched. I'm gonna stand
up. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Still can't make a shiv. I wonder if you'd forget how to drive after 20 years. Probably not. Guess you never really forget. How am I doing? I need...
Hey, look!
What?
Gnomes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, then.
Isn't that much to say? I feel like a lot of this game is just taking your time, being slow. So hopefully that's not too bad to watch. I really don't want to leave the area without being able to go in that gate. She did close it, so I don't know if we're done with that, but maybe we'll find some binding in here. Mandatory evacuation notice by order of the Federal District Disaster Response Administration, FEDRA. Let's stand up. I don't hear anything, so. This is a pizza place?
Oh, look at that.
What? Oh, arcade?
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who...
Right there.
What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Bugs on the floor. Can I go back here? Need some tape. Oh, sorry, Ellie. I like that you can go in all these buildings, though. What's this stuff, scrap? Yep. Oh. Okay. Is that a paper? No.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Where do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Yeah. Mandatory evacuation notice. All residents of Amherst County and all outlying areas are required to evacuate by 8 p.m. on October 17th, 2013. Please follow the instructions of designated authorities. All evacuees will be asked to provide identification and may be subject to on-site medical testing, and evacuees resisting official directives will be detained. Oh. Oh, gosh. I thought I heard a click. I did. 5. Hey, so you can listen. She doesn't really listen. Thank you. Cool. Okay. There's also a dog barking. I don't know if you can hear that. So that made it a little hard. Okay. Still haven't found any binding. We still got some houses to check, do we? I've been all back there. That's where we came from. I guess I'll just keep looking. We have this place called Marquee Music Store. Or is it Marquise? Depends, I guess. This is so cool. I just started collecting records last year. I do want to do a haul. I'm definitely going to do it. Probably going to film it sometime this month, February. The Talking Boulders. Pre-apocalyptic concert? What? July 16, 2010. Were they predicting the apocalypse? They got it right then. Avocado Mondays. Gwenny Howell. This is cool that they made this stuff. Soft piano. Cute little listening thing. That's so cool. Whoever created like the art, the bash. Clover 4. CDs. Yeah, I got a bunch of vinyl and CDs. We hope for tomorrow. Cool. Oh. Ooh, guitar. In fact, he's showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need to do another round of clearing out weak spots on the perimeter. Bill's notes. Someone needs to bring their dog in the house. Ooh, gross. What, lockers in the bathroom's weird. Should we go back here?
Man, this is kind of sad.
Oh no.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here.
Yeah.
No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
At least you could take whatever you want, though. Okay, cool. That was nice. Oh, there was back here, too. It's crazy to think about, like, this being populated and people...
Jesus!
Oh, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That... would be one of Bill's traps.
Look at her eyes.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
But it worked, though. They...
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
I'll try my best. That was crazy, because they scared you by making the clicker come towards you, but then even more... Because I panicked, because I'm like, where am I going to go? And then it blew up. I knew there were traps, but I didn't know it was that at that part. That scared me. I bet I can break this, right? Throw a brick. Hopefully this doesn't alert anyone. Nope, didn't work. So can I even use my... Nope, okay, can't go in there. It looks like you could. Okay, so we are supposed to go back that way. I still haven't found enough binding, which sucks, because I'd love to open that door, but I mean, I'm sure I could if I was really strategic.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Oh, anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
And a bunch of clickers. Bob, I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load it up into the pickup. And in case you need to get in, the combination is 5-17-21. We got it. Thanks, Bob and Brad or whoever. Okay. Okay, so we actually can't even go back that way, so that kind of sucks, but oh well, I guess that's something for me to do next playthrough, but let's keep going and watch out for the traps. Okay, so let's go slow. He's funny. Okay. I think I'm going a little too slow. Can I go in here? Oh, that music scared me. Oh, no, can't. Is it locked? I need a shiv. No one wants to give me any tape. There's another one. Just be careful. Sure, we can lure clickers into those if we need to. And we got some arrows, some bolts.
Jeez, feel good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Got a ladder. No trespassers.
Come here. We can use this to get over.
Get over, oh, here? Or here. I'm really missing out on stuff because I don't have a shiv. I'm almost there. And we can't come back either, so. Oh. I wonder if you missed that, would you get another chance?
Let me use that.
Oh.
I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Aww. Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Oh, poor Ellie. That must be so annoying. I have to keep getting denied. Well, let's hope I can use that. Got a lot of weapons. Alright, so I can carry that. I can drop also. Where would I want to put it? I don't really need to put it anywhere, so. I can check down here, though. I don't see anything. Oh, can go up. So I don't even... Do I really need that plank? For anything? I don't know, okay. Let's go up. Getting closer.
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Must be crazy just to go with a bunch of strangers and have to do what they say. We need a plank. I doubt I can hand it up to her. I'm gonna have to get it myself. Gotta do a tiny bit of work. I love how she jumps all the way like that. Okay, cool. Should I try the bow?
Shit.
It's not like it said hello. Oh, I don't like that. Okay. Oh, I don't keep. Can you hold your breath or something? Did I do it? I think I did. I thought I missed.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just... Definitely need some time warming up to you, that's all.
It's weird that he'd be even suspicious of a kid, but... These times, I guess, do things to you. And you would normally be more sane. Ugh, I wish we were just there already. I don't like potentially running into clickers. I was gonna say, I wonder who the tougher enemy is. Clickers or just like the runner.
See that wire? Ooh. Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
But it's really, I guess, the clickers, because at least you can like fight runners. Help? No, what does it say? Can't help. Go away. No trespassing.
You hear that?
Yeah.
I don't hear it. Can you be more specific? Where's she at? Oh, there she is. I hear some kind of banging. From that door? I can't listen for it, so it must be some kind of animal, right? I feel like they're trying to trick me. Because who would open the door? They just run back upstairs.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
They kinda sound like a kid. Like, who would bang on the door and then run away? But I obviously don't think it's
a kid.
Well, let's prepare to get scared. It's gotta be like a... I guess we'll see. I was gonna say, it's weird that he can't listen for it, but he knows what clickers and like, infected sound like, but he doesn't know what that was. So it's not gonna show like the outline. I'm full. I can't make anything. It's cool seeing the pictures. Oh, I picked up a, or did I put it away? I think that's what I did. I'm not sure. Why can't you pick something up, Ellie? That'd be helpful. Oh God, why?
Well,
me too.
While we're here, let's search the place.
That really scared me. I'm sad I wasted my upgraded thing on him. This is a cute little system. Little setup. That was scary. Why was he banging to get out and then ran? Did you not? Did you change your mind? Ew, bugs. Still can't make anything. I'm full. Excuse me. Got a note. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door forcing people onto buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon, Ezra. Ezra and Rachel. Oh, he even wrote a note.
Do you think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Joel, you're so... I don't know. Aggravated. But I guess I can't really blame him. I mean, he just lost Tess. And he got stuck on this crazy mission. Okay. Well, there's some pills, so that's nice, I guess. And a note. Can't go out here. Or maybe that was Ezra? Probably not. I don't know. Hopefully we didn't miss anything.
Must okay. Be the hell out of here.
There could be something on this floor. Nope. I'm gonna crouch again. I just don't feel safe. Watch my step too.
Okay. Shit, look at this.
I'm sure we can disarm it. Anything in here? Nope. This probably will draw out some people, but oh well.
All right, stand back.
All right.
No, we're gonna do a bottle.
Oh shit! Those things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it.
The bottles that were here got blown away, I guess. Sure, we'll find some more. Here's a brick.
Jesus. All right, watch your step.
There's another one? I don't see it. Where? Where? Oh, there. Okay. Hopefully no one comes out. Why don't we just step over that, actually? I guess we can't jump. Because we probably should keep some up.
Well.
Okay. Open door.
Just stay close.
Got a little office. Hopefully there's nobody behind that door again. Ugh, I don't need any of this. Oh, just kidding. I could take it.
Ellie, come on.
I didn't know this was this.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
That's why we got bullets.
Stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Oh, I'm nervous. Hurry up.
Cut that rope and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Maybe you should stop yelling. I can't even. Get your gun.
Joel!
Hurry up, Ellie. Oh my god.
Shit, here they come.
Oh, this is tough. Okay.
Just tend to the rope.
Oh god, please hurry, please.
Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as best I can.
Oh god, hurry. This looks crazy because I'm upside down. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Please.
I need a bit more time.
I missed.
Good time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Who's next? Do I have unlimited ammo at this time? Ellie.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Aw. This is so stressful. Okay, here comes more, I'm sure.
Damn it.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Just hurry! Damn it, they're getting close!
Oh god. Oh god, this sucks. Oh, I almost shot her. Sounds like somebody's right in my ear.
Hurry, they're getting closer.
Oh my god. This really sucks. This really sucks. This really sucks. Oh, that was close. Is it dead? Nope. Shot it in the butt. Oh my god. Oh. This is too much.
Get off your ass on your feet.
Scoozies. Where?
Which way?
All right, we'll cut through. Come on here.
Run, Ellie.
Okay, where are you at? Where are you at?
Guys, behind us.
Really? Are we in? Oh, we are. He didn't say anything.
Don't slow down. This place ain't secure.
Bill, they're coming to the door!
Take them out. That's the only way through.
Ellie, stay back. Stay back!
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. The communication's not great. No, let's just stick with this weapon. Oh, god.
All right, come on, we're almost there. Follow
me. I missed the bullets.
Oh, shit. God damn it, they're coming over! Come on!
They're getting through! Keep going!
Come on, Ellie. You go first.
Move, Ellie, move!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trick. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Ellie got a crazy mouth. Oh, that was a little messy. How am I, can I even check like that? Oh. I haven't used this in a minute. Maybe I should use this. Thank you, I'll take that. Guess you don't want it? Or can I just look at it? A map of Bill's town, handwritten notes across the map indicate locations of infected nests, safe zones, traps, Bill's cache. Cache? I forget how you say that. I think it's cash. And a convoy. Yeah, it's definitely cash. Oh. I need to remember to clear the infected...
Man, he's got a fucking stick up his ass.
Just... stay out of his way.
Need to remember to clear the infected by the fences third time this month, that too many of them were stacking up against the fence, knocking it over. Clear the fences. Are these to himself? Oh, I guess maybe not. Now I can make a shib. Oh. Okay. A lot of good stuff here. It's so cool seeing, like, the pictures. Are these real pictures? I can't tell. I don't think all of them are. I'm trying to read the little notes. Okay, this is a cool place. Oh.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Me too.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Oh.
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
I feel like the first time I heard Bobby Fischer was on Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. If you know, you know. Medkit? Yes, definitely need to make that. Stuff is so limited. Hardtail Hanks. Snatch a cold one. There's another. Is that a pamphlet thingy? Marcus Fleming. United States Health Board. Can I go back here? Nope. Excuse me, Ellie, you're in my way. I can't move. Sorry. A manual, that's what it's called. Ooh. Improved durability of blade sharpening, chapter 4. Sharpening a blade reduces the force necessary to cut or puncture, thus increasing the life of the blade. For improvised wear stones, look near bodies, blah 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 blah. Cool. Shiv durability increased. Oh, I don't need to do anything for that. Okay. Shiv durability, does that mean I can use it twice?
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Did I? I think so. Yeah.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
I mean, he's doing us a favor, so maybe we should chill a little bit.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
Oh.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Maybe he could say it in his head.
Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to the town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. Reminder, put up more warning signs to let them know you're serious. It is. Yes, upgraded. Max health. Thank you. With the stop on October. Oh, anything? Scissors. That's like the sound of bugs. Oh, he went through there quick.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job, simple drop off.
Oh.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill, just...
That's like I said. What I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected.
Ooh. Great. Oh, that filled up my health because I just upgraded it. No, the pipe's better, I think. Keep up, Ellie. Oh, no. I'm like already crushed.
There's one side.
Oh, I needed to take care of that. Relax.
Oh, let me see.
You didn't answer my question about Tess.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
Oh.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yes, hi, Bill. You don't know anything. That was gross. What is it, like spikes? And they drop them? Okay, nothing in here. Is this like a bakery? Yeah, I think so. Croissants and stuff on the wall. Oh. The head is off. Oh. Like knives in a crate. Oh, nice. Nice decor out here.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay. Wait, I'm busy. I will close my eyes every time that happens. Ugh, okay, let me get it together. Oh, I suck. We done? I think so.
All right. You gotta check your barricades again. Neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. Now he's talking to himself. Again.
Sometimes I do that. Bill, okay.
Joel. This way. And up we go.
I don't do it like he does it, but it's fine. On a brick. I meant to go back here. That's what I was trying to do. There's nothing there. I can't jump it either. Okay, where's she at? Or he at? Sammy's. I wonder if there'll be anything in the ambulance. Can't check anyway. We're going up? Or what?
Well, you picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
He's funny.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
Oh. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is the church, the note he's talking about.
All right, down here.
It's cool how the pipe's covered in blood.
Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing, getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Pump action.
All right, before we go any further, pump, I got shotgun. Something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
I'll be over there in a second. Okay, we're gonna end it here. Whenever I end one of these, it always feels like I've done nothing, but I really have to think back. Like, we were back in the Capitol building, in the subway. We put Ellie on the plank. We got hung up by the fridge. I can't speak. So we kind of did a lot. It was a little slow, but yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying, and I will see you in the next part. Bye.